For anyone who wants to get into cars, car flipping, good advice really is to always think about what the end goal is.
We're only going to have a few seconds to grab the bidders by their senses, which means she's got to look great, sound great, and even smell great.
Where do you want to get the car? Do you want a show car? Do you want a car you can use every day?
All right, so what's your vision for the outside?
Nothing. I think this car, we need to celebrate what it is. It's a dark black, mean-looking machine. So I think we just need to celebrate that and make that black paintwork so glossy. I'm going to get 20 for this in a heartbeat.
Think about the budget and what that's going to cost to do. When you do think about the budget, sit your wife down, sit your husband down, tell them. Be gentle, because whatever you've told them, it's going to double.
What about the bumper? The bumper's broken.
I can fix those.
The seat's ripped.
Needle and cotton.
There's a massive dent.
I told you, all this stuff is all fixable and none of it's going to cost any money.
Right, so there's obviously a focus on the cash because you've blown the budget.
You might want to take a seat.
And if you thought it's going to take you 6 months, it won't. It'll take you a year.
This engine is really testing me now. I just can't catch a break. I can see some white residue between the head and the block, and that is signs of a head gasket problem. Which means all of this has to come off, the head has to come off, I've got to take it to a machine shop, hopefully it's not warped. This is a horrible engine.
But I can tell you this, the rewards at the end of the day will be immeasurable. You'll have so much pleasure.
I so want this car. I want to keep it. I really want to keep it.
Let's just keep it. Come on, say something.
Just lift my jaw off the floor. I've seen hundreds of these Cosworths, but I've never lusted or wanted a car so much as I want this one right now. It's just so glorious to look at.
You think it looks good? Wait till you drive it.
And if you do the job right and you buy the right car, do the right job by it, you will enjoy that car for many years to come and you will make money out of it.
$7,000, hold out your hand.
I like the way he sounds. All right, Mike, we'll do it.
Top man, you bought yourself a Corvette C05.
If you were playing golf, you'd go and spend $5,000 on stupid diamond jumpers and a golf bag that, you know, followed you on the golf course. You would lose money. But if you do classic car restoration and you do it right and enjoy the car, at the end of your period with that car, you're gonna make some money. There's no other hobby that does that.